next time?
Yes.
Good.
All right, 2-0 to score, and in round one, we'll pick up with round two when we all get together. Well, how was it, your first trip out?
Oh, it was very good.
Is it easier or harder than Welcome Back, Cotter?
It's a lot easier.
It is easier.
A lot easier.
Well, we're
I'm crazy
delighted.
About
Not
it.
Very demanding.
Yes. You're crazy about him?
Sure, he's under 30. Yeah.
Watch Ethel and Family Feud.
Oh, yes.
She's not in it. It's my show, but I just wanted to mention it.
Oh, all right. See you over here. Join us next time on Match Game 76. Goodbye.
GSN takes you back in time. This Sunday, GSN plays it back with a marathon featuring the best game shows of the 90s.
Survey say!
Plus, Play It Back, 90s game shows, a new GSN special. Play It Back 90s this Sunday starting at 1:12 Central only on GSN.
It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Mango family. Jean, Marie, Margie, Martha, and Louisa, ready for action. And the Pinnell family. John, Carolyn, Valerie, Roger, and Paulette, on your marks. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dolphin.
Welcome.
I'd like you to help me thank a darling lady who works with us, who brought me my gardenia today. Peggy? Big, yeah, let Peggy Parker, right there. Thank you, doll. Chips, mangoes, right? Help! How you doing?
Great.
How much money did you win, Gene, when you were here the last time? Do you recall?
Yeah, $1,044.
You do recall. Well done.
I do recall.
Let's meet everybody here.
Okay, these are four of my six beautiful and young sisters. We have Marie.
Hello, Marie.
Hi.
Margie.
Hi, Richard.
Hello, Margie.
Martha.
Hi, Richard.
Hello, Martha.
And Louisa.
Hi, Richard.
Nice to have you here. The last time you were up there, it made me laugh.
I went hyperventilating.
Well, no, but when they won, were you in the first or second position?
Second position.
Came out, and I said, give me 20 seconds on the clock. I was just about to start, and you said something about...
Yeah, I interrupted the whole
never
process.
Never had this, I swear to you. I thought he was nervous, so I wanted to get on with it and go, and he said, could I tell you something? You said something about two of your sisters are...
They're planning on being missionaries. And the answers they were giving were about lingerie and bras and men and all this kind of stuff.
Oh, I see. I thought he flipped out entirely. No. He was using his 20 seconds up telling me his family history. Now, if you get up and win a game, who will play Fast Money?
Well, my sisters have a lot of confidence in me.
Pinnells! How
are
you doing?
How are you? Which
nice to be here. Can I meet your family, please?
This is Carolyn, my wife, Valerie, my sister-in-law, and Roger, my nephew, and
Roger.
His wife, Paulette.
We're delighted you're here. Now, I just heard from my producer, you're an Olympic star.
I was. I'm not right now. Yes, I was. I was in two Olympic Games, 64 and 68.
And what was your...
I was in the pole vault, Richard.
Were you?
Mm-hmm.
Did you get a medal?
I did not get a medal, and that's sort of a every story like that has its own reason, meaning, and I have my story for not getting a medal.
What was it?
1968, I jumped the same thing that won the competition, but my pole fell the wrong way. It fell under the crossbar instead of back away from it.
So. Oh, you mean if it goes under?
Now it can go under. At that
now?
Time it couldn't. It didn't have to go back.
Do you mean that if it doesn't touch the bar and went under at that time?
At that time, it was disallowed, yes.
Did you have any records at all in pole vault?
I was the first over 17 feet in the pole vault, and I had nine world records. And that brings us to, I'm working with the Los Angeles Olympic Organizing Committee now, organizing the Olympic Games here for 84. Part of that is I'd like to present you our official pin. And if you would like me to pin it on you or my wife, either way.
You're a nine.
I'm official, so I guess I will.
I would.
All right.
Thank you.
That's the first time I ever heard you turn down a lady.
It's not because she's not gorgeous. That's the truth.
Well, thank you.
That is lovely. And we're all going to be wearing those.
We'll all be wearing them. Yes, that's the official logo of our games, the Star in Motion.
Thank you.
Thank you. And incidentally, my niece Paulette has a poem for you when you get down
really?
To her.
Yes. We'll
get to if her. We have time.
We'll get to it right now. I make time. Right. I've got a badge here. Let me hear your poem.
Okay. This has to do with when you try out for the Family Feud.
Okay.
We're glad to be here on the Family Feud. We're happy. We're festive. We're in the mood. Just try for the money and maybe we'll win. If we get the wrong answers, we'll leave with a grin. We won't be mad, we won't be rude, just happy to have been on the Family Feud.
Is it like that?
That's beautiful.
Come on, we're gonna play the feud. Hey, hey! That's really nice.
100 people surveyed, top 5 answers on the board. You gotta try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name something people do while taking a bath.
John. Use the soap.
They use the soap.
Okay. 3 answers will beat it, Gene.
They sing.
They sing. You got it. Yeah. What are you going to do?
We want to play.
Okay. Then you shall. That's the sort of guy I am.
Hello.
How are you, my darling?
Fine, thank you.
What do people do? But while they're taking a bath.
How about, mine's blank.
Okay, give me a very tiny little, very gentle though. Thank you.
Don't Sorry.
Worry. Okay. All right. That's
hey, right. You've played well already. Now we know you can play, so don't be upset about it.
Okay.
Sometimes
Hi,
happens.
Richard.
Hi, my lovely.
I'm gonna say read.
Read.
I like to read.
Yeah, I like that. They read. How nice and tanned you are.
Thank you.
What would you say, Mom?
I shave my legs.
Do you?
Good answer. Martha shaves her legs.
Not there. Boy, that got me really quiet.
Hey, Richard. I would say relax.
Just relax.
Just relax.
I like that. Yeah. If it's there, okay. If not, we're trying to relax. Well, Gene, you're going to polish this off for me now. What did you say?
Well, I used to smoke cigarettes.
Did you?
Yeah. Sitting there and smoke and relax. Yeah, that's what I used to do.
I hope you've given that up.
Yeah, I did quit.
Not bathing?
No, smoking. Smoking.
If it's there, you got it all. If not, third strike. Smoke! Nope. John, $87 up there. You can get it. What do people do while taking a bath?
Shampoo your hair.
Okay,
sir.
That's
the best we could come up
with.
If
it's there, you get the money. And if not, Gene does. Shampoo! You got it? Number 5. If you are at home, don't try that. Unless you're accompanied by a St. Bernard. We'll be back right after this.
More Family Feud is on the way, but first, enter now for your chance to win a prize that's gonna look terrific around your neck. All you have to do is play our next game, Hot to Trot. Brought to you by Hotwire.com. 4-star hotels, 2-star prices. Log on today.
The perfect Hotwire getaway. Shop till you drop, relax by the pool at a 4-star hotel for a 2-star price from Hotwire.com. When hotels have unsold rooms, they use Hotwire to fill them, so you get them at prices lower than any other travel site, guaranteed. Like 4 stars in Chicago. Travelocity price $179. Hotwire price just $92. Hotwire.com. 4-star hotels, 2-star prices.
Hotwire, Hotwire.com.
Save big on car rentals, too, from $13.95 a day.
Okay, Sue, it's the lightning savings round. Are you playing for your car or your home?
Car, Steve. I want the nationwide insurance.
Ready for the On Your Side review?
I sure am.
Ready to rack up to $500 in savings?
Yes, yes.
Let's do
the On Your Side review.
First question, how many cars?
2.
Are they new?
Yes.
Any accidents?
No.
For you playing along at home, call 1-877-NATIONWIDE now. Get a free On Your Side review and save up to $500. Here it is, your new customized Nationwide car insurance. Racked up to $500 in savings.
Oh,
remember, America, everyone can get a free On Your Side review only at Nationwide Insurance. You can save up to $500. Let's do
the On Your Side review.
Call 877 Nationwide now.
Do you have a structured settlement from a lawsuit or an annuity? Even if you are getting monthly checks from a structured settlement or annuity, debt can still pile up. If you're struggling to make ends meet, it can feel like you have nowhere to turn. Peachtree can help you turn your structured settlement or annuity into cash now. Cash you can use to pay off debt, make important purchases, or avoid foreclosure. Get the money you need now.
To find out how, call Peachtree today at 1-800-794-3042.
Champs have $87 there. Challengers, nothing yet. Come on, pretty Carolyn. Hey! Nice to have you here. 100 people surveyed, top 5 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name an occupation that makes for aching feet.
Podiatrist.
Podiatrist.
Waitress.
Waitress.
We're gonna play with
you. You heard the words aching feet and you thought how can I how can I get rid of aching feet? So that would have been a good answer, but that was all right, madame. They're gonna play.
Right.
Okay. All the stage fright's gone.
Okay.
So neat.
Richard, will you repeat the question?
I will.
Thank you.
An occupation that makes for aching feet.
How about a nurse?
Let's take a look. Is there a nurse, please? Well, honey, they will walk all the time. I thought that would have been there. Oh, I thought you were meditating.
Okay. How about a crosswalk guard?
All right, let's take a look. Crosswalk guard? No, not there.
How about a hairdresser?
Good answer.
Is there all right? And if not, third strike, a hairdresser.
All right.
Very good. Gene, what would you say?
Oh, I'd say a mailman.
I like that answer.
Good answer.
Gene and the mailman.
How about a doctor?
Good.
Yeah, good answer. Good answer.
If the doctor's there, okay, and if not, third strike. A doctor. No. A jump. Two answers are up there. Give me either one, you get the money. An occupation that makes for aching feet.
Policeman.
Walkman. All right. Because there you get it. If not, big lead for Gene, a policeman. My brother was cashiered, you know? Well, I don't want to get involved. We'll be back. All right.
If you're turning 65, it's time to make a choice about your Medicare health plan. What kind of plan is right for you? And which health plan company can help you with this important decision? If you're turning 65, you can turn to Humana. Humana offers 3 things that will make your choice easier. A wide range of plan options, valuable extra services like a fitness center membership, and this free book with the details you need. Call right now and receive Turning 65, A Guide for Your Future with Medicare. Inside, you'll learn about Humana's Medicare health plans and exclusive member services. Call 1-888-311-8593. If you're turning 65, turn to Humana, the company that's been serving Medicare members for over 20 years. Make the easy decision about your Medicare health plan. Call now, 1-888-311-8593.
When it comes to going bald, you now have a choice. Advances in medical science have resulted in the world's first and only permanent solution to hair loss.
It is your real hair. It's your natural hair. You wash it, you cut it, you swim with it.
Bosley is the world's most experienced hair restoration experts, having pioneered virtually every major advancement in the art and science of hair restoration.
I'm very satisfied, very happy with what I've done. This has got to be one of the best decisions I've made in my life, I'll tell you that.
Bosley Hair Restoration is a relatively simple outpatient procedure. The results look completely natural, and it's affordable on nearly any budget. Call the toll-free number now to receive your free, no-obligation information kit that will help you decide if hair restoration at Bosley is right for you. You don't have to accept going bald. Do something about it right now.
Call 1-800-634-2185. That's 1-800-634-2185. Call now.
Can a multivitamin support a healthy body and alert mind?
My One-A-Day does.
New One-A-Day Women's Active Mind and Body is a complete multivitamin with support for bone and breast health, plus extra B vitamins and a guarana blend to help you feel alert and energized. One-A-Day.
163? Nothing yet. Come on, Amy. How you
doing?
Nice to have you here. You're going to get on the board now, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Sure,
yes.
You are. 100 people surveyed, top six answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a new expense you plan for when you have a baby.
Yeah. A crib.
A crib. Very good. Two answers will be it.
How about diaper service?
Diaper. I got it.
Okay. Richard, we're going to play.
We're going to play now.
Okay.
All right. All right. Who's becoming the missionaries, by the way?
Right here.
You as well?
Lord,
you're not sure?
Yeah, it's...
What made you decide, Marie?
I know I want to be married someday,
right.
But right now it's just the desire of my heart to spread the word, to tell people about the Lord.
All right.
That is good.
Okay.
Yeah. A new expense you plan for, bless you, when you have a baby.
Okay. I would say pediatrician bills, doctor bills.
Okay. Doctor bills.
Can't be a dentist bill.
What then? I'm sorry.
Oh dear.
An old war wound occasion. 3 seconds. What did you say, Gene?
Well, when
what did you say as I was walking up?
I said just first strike.
First strike?
Yeah. Right. Well, when we have a child, Richard, I'm going to make sure I have money to hire a babysitter.
Yeah?
Sounds
very wise.
Yeah.
You'll have that all saved up before the...
Right. I'm planning that, and it's going to happen.
How much money we have saved up? Not enough, dear. I'll talk to you later. Babysitter time. Not there.
How about baby clothes?
I think
good
so.
Answer. Good answer.
Great answer.
I mean, you don't want a little nudist all the time.
No.
Little baby clothes, darling. If it's there, all right. And if not, third strike. Baby clothes. Oh, I don't believe it. Three answers unrevealed.
Education.
John.
Education.
A new expense when you plan to have.
When you plan to have a baby.
You plan for when you have a baby.
You plan for when you have a baby. We'll go with education.
All righty. Fine. But say you get the 56, if not big lead, education. You got it. Oh, rubbing the pin, rubbing the pin. Number four. Baby food. Six. An extra one. 163, 56, let's go. Thank you, dear. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a kind of animal which lives in snowy climates.
Yeah. Polar bear.
A bear.
Okay, Richard.
Very good.
You've really controlled that board today. I'm very proud of you. Darling?
I don't know the name of the dog.
Okay. Fido? Well, that is a popular name for a dog. It's trying to jog her memory.
No, it's white. They're all white. They're
real white, snowy?
Yeah, no. How about a, let's see.
Give me an answer. Now. What did you say, dog? Is that
yeah,
your answer?
Yeah, dog. I'll
All
say
right.
dog.
Yeah. An unnamed white dog. Not that. Well, no, they're going to buzz you, so give me, you know, I want you to get this. A kind of animal which lives in snowy climates.
A penguin.
Thank you. Penguin?
Let's do it.
You know, once they mate for life. Did you know that?
Is that right?
I think that's kind of nice. Yeah, they do. They're not happy about it. Those are the rules. What animal?
The only thing I can think of is a whale. Is that an animal?
Well, let's take a look. Let's take a look. Well, no.
Okay. I've never lived in a snowy climate. So.
Oh.
I'm going to say seal.
Good answer.
Is there okay, and if not, third strike, a seal? You got it.
Okay, I'm gonna go with a Saint Bernard.
No, we've had dog.
Okay. Oh, okay. You said white dog. Okay.
Even black dogs would use that. 3 seconds. 186. Give me the right answer. The game goes on. If not, they keep their title.
Okay. We'll have to go with a walrus.
A walrus, if that's their sir. Okay. If not, play for the big money. I am the walrus. Rabbit. So they may have been mistaken for dogs occasionally, and we didn't know about it, and Louisa was right.
Yeah.
Gonna make that $100 up there, champ.
Okay, well,
and we have nice prizes. I'm sorry you didn't.
Thank you.
I never even got to meet my little doll in there except to hear the poem. Thank you for my badge.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you for being here. Come on, darling. I don't know where they put that.
Okay.
Sure, babe. Thank you. I love my poem. Thank you. We'll play. Come on. Your money, not mine. Martha and Jean going for the money right after we watch this.
Call or log on right now for your chance to win free groceries for an entire year. We'll ask you questions about famous horses or riders in our last game of the day, Hot to Trot, brought to you by Hotwire.com. 4-star hotels, 2-star prices. Log on today.
Pick a city, any city. Then log on to Hotwire.com, where you'll find 4-star hotels at 2-star prices. When 4-star hotels have unsold rooms, they use Hotwire to fill them. So you get them at prices lower than any other travel site, guaranteed. Like 4 stars in San Francisco, Travelocity price $189, Hotwire price just $99. So pick a city, then get a 4-star hotel at a 2-star price. Hotwire.com.
H-O-T-W-I-R-E, Hotwire.com.
Save big on car rentals, too, from $13.95 a day.
I've got diabetes, and I just call to get what I need delivered to my home. It's easy.
With Diabetic Supply of America, I get all my supplies with no out-of-pocket cost.
I don't have to stand in line at the pharmacy anymore to get my diabetic supplies. I save time and money. I love it.
I don't have to worry about those confusing forms. I just call and talk to real people.
I like the personalized service and the delivery right to my door.
We carry brand name products. Ordering diabetic supplies couldn't be easier. Call us today to see if you qualify.
Guess what? I've got a secret. Grandma got a Walgreens Red Response Medical Alert System today. She's so happy now. You know why? It makes her feel safe. I like that.
Walgreens Ready Response Medical Alert System. Help grandparents feel safe in their homes by putting medical and emergency help at the touch of a button. Call 1-800-55-ALERT or visit walgreensreadyresponse.com for more information. That's 1-800-55-ALERT.
Endorsed by grandchildren everywhere.
My granddaughter wants her dolls to feel safe. Kids. She even wants them all to have a Walgreens Ready Response Medical Alert System. Why? She knows I have one too. Kids.
Walgreens Ready Response Medical Alert System. Help grandparents feel safe in their homes by putting medical and emergency help at the touch of a button. Call 1-800-55-ALERT or visit walgreensreadyresponse.com for more information. That's 1-800-55-ALERT.
Endorsed by grandchildren everywhere.
15 seconds, please. Besides eggs, name something people eat for breakfast.
Toast.
How many minutes a bath takes?
5.
A musical instrument made of wood.
Guitar.
A device used for cutting.
A saw.
A kind of berry.
A strawberry.
Okay. I said something people eat for breakfast. Toast. Somebody said. How many minutes a bath takes? 5. Time you run it, it's a waste of time running it, right? Somebody said. Musical instrument made of wood. Guitar. Survey said.
All right.
Device used for cutting. Saw. Survey. Oh. Canterbury. Strawberry fields forever. Survey said.
Oh,
right. Yeah, right, yeah. Here's Gene. All you need, champ, is 77 points. You got the money.
We'll
please
it.
Remind everyone the answers. Martha gave us 20 seconds on the clock. You know, we wish you luck.
Thank you.
Besides eggs, name something people eat for breakfast.
Toast.
Try again.
Bacon.
How many minutes a bath takes?
12. 10. 10.
A musical instrument made of wood.
Guitar.
Try again.
A piccolo.
A device used for cutting.
A knife.
A kind of berry.
Berry, boysenberry.
Turn around. You know that I want you to win, but you mustn't keep giving answers. Like, if you say 12, that's what, you know.
Oh, really? Okay.
We've been on a long time. You should have
yes.
known that.
Okay.
Besides eggs, something people eat for breakfast, you said bacon. It'll come out because bacon's very slow. Mm. Number one answer. Survey said. Bath takes. You said 12. Survey said. Tied for top, 15 and 20 minutes. Musical instrument made of wood. My favorite answer. This guitar was number one. You said piccolo. Survey said. A device used for cutting. You said
knife.
Knife. Number one answer was shears or scissors. Mm. Knife. Survey said. 36. Kind of berries. Strawberry was number one. You said boysenberry. 9 points for the money. Survey said. $191, $5 every point. Total up. $9.65. We will return.
Honey? Honey?
It doesn't get any more New Orleans than Zatarain's. Jambalaya, red beans and rice, dirty rice. Jazz it up with Zatarain's.
I'm Mark Goldston, Chairman and CEO of Net Zero. All internet providers take you to the same internet, so why pay more to get there? Net Zero is only $9.95 a month, and we give you a 30-day money-back guarantee. Call 1-800-NET-ZERO or visit netzero.com.
Ah, the first day of school. New pencils, new books.
New backpack. Looks good.
Just trying to look our best.
Yeah, gonna take more than looks. From what I hear, Miss Haskins is a toughie.
Oh, we had a good breakfast, so we're ready.
Gonna be another great year, huh, guys?
You bet your 8 layers.
Yeah, long-distance high five.
A clinical study showed kids who had a filling breakfast of Frosted Mini-Wheat cereal improved their attentiveness by nearly 20% when compared to kids who missed out on breakfast.
Look, a new kid.
Now available in Blueberry Muffin. Keeps them full, keeps them focused. Shower your skin with our richest blend of cream and natural oil. Dove Cream Oil Body Washes for velvety soft skin. The ultimate moisture from Dove. Also try Dove Cream Oil Body Lotion with 50% more moisturizer than other leading brands. It's the ultimate moisture from Dove.
What do people notice about you?
People notice my devotion to family.
My great sense of humor.
What sense of humor?
People notice my love for animals.
My smile.
my cool car.
People notice I'm a good friend and a good listener.
People notice my love of nature.
People notice I can fix anything.
Thanks to Miracle Ear, what people don't notice about you is your hearing aid, because look closely, our hearing aids are nearly invisible. Miracle Ear is the number one choice in hearing aids, trusted for over 60 years to make things simple, convenient, and right, with a full range of products to fit your needs and your budget.
People notice my beautiful wife.
Let people see the best in you. Nothing more, nothing less. Try the nearly invisible hearing aid at a nearby Miracle Ear location by calling toll-free 1-866-610-HEAR. What will your miracle sound like? Make your appointment today for your free hearing test and consultation. 1-866-610-HEAR.
We'll see you here on The Feud. Bye-bye.
Name someone you wouldn't want to get a phone call from.
My mother-in-law.
My mother-in-law?
Show me mother-in-law.
I am amazing.
Your answers could win cash and prizes. Play Family Feud online at GSN.com.
Something new has come to GSN. Listen, play, win.